People have their eyes to the ground. The Ohio Mushroom Society says the arrival of spring marks the beginning of the limited season for the morel mushroom. The mushrooms are used for cooking or making natural clothing dyes. The society expects a good season for the mushrooms. It estimates there are 3,000 wild mushrooms in Ohio.